Hello everyone. Today we will talk about a very exciting technology that is going to revolutionize the way we create and work with digital designs. That is Adobe Firefly. So Adobe Firefly is a powerful design tool that offers a wide range of features to help designers create stunning visual designs quickly and easily. And here are some important features of Adobe Firefly. Number one, vector editing. Adobe Firefly has powerful vector editing capabilities that allow designers to create and edit complex vector shapes with ease. And this feature is essential for creating high quality designs, as it allows for precise control over the shape, size, and color of design elements. And second tool, we have typography tools. So Adobe Firefly offers a variety of advanced typography tools, including advanced character and photograph styles, custom font libraries, and open type support. These tools help designers create stunning typography and improve the readability of their designs. Number three, template and presets. Adobe Firefly has an extensive library of templates and presets that can be used to jumpstart design projects. These templates include a variety of design elements such as layouts, graphics, and color schemes that can be customized to fit specific design needs. Number four, collaboration capabilities. Adobe Firefly has robust collaboration capabilities that allow multiple users to work on the same project simultaneously and in real time. This feature is essential for large teams and creative agencies who need to collaborate on complex design projects. Number five, 3D modeling. Adobe Firefly has a powerful 3D modeling tool that allow designers to create intricate 3D designs for a variety of applications. This feature is essential for designers working in industries such as product design, architecture, and entertainment. Number six, asset libraries. Adobe Firefly has a built-in asset library that includes a variety of design elements such as icons, graphics, and images. And this library makes it easy for designers to find and use design elements quickly and efficiently. Number seven, mobile design capabilities. Adobe Firefly includes mobile design capabilities that allow designers to create designs specifically for mobile devices. And this feature is essential for designers working in industries such as app design and mobile web design. So if we compare Adobe Firefly and Midjourney, both have their unique strength and are ideal for different types of users. Adobe Firefly is perfect for professional designers who require advanced tools and collaboration capabilities, while Midjourney is a great choice for beginners and small businesses who are looking for a simple and affordable design solution. Ultimately, the choice between these two programs depends on the specific design needs and preferences. So I can say Adobe Firefly offers a wide range of powerful features that make it an essential tool for designers, from vector editing and typography tools to templates and collaboration capabilities. Adobe Firefly provides designers with tools they need to create stunning visual designs quickly and efficiently. So if you are excited to try this out, join the waitlist, and while you are at in, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and share it and subscribe to my channel for even more great content. So thank you so much.